Worthy are you, Lord. Now the Lord's just going to have me do something here I don't think I've done before. Shh. In moments like these, I sing out a song. I sing out a love song to Jesus. In moments like these, I lift up my hands. I just lift up my hands to the Lord. And I tell you, I love you, Lord. This is your moment, Todd. I love you, Lord. Singing, I love you, Lord. I love you. Just tell him that and watch what he'll do. Singing like,
I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
That's all he's waited for. That's all he's waited for. You're special in the kingdom. Need it in the kingdom. Every obstacle in your life, he will remove it, I promise you. And this is a special word for you, Todd, and your wife also. He adores you. Not only loves you, adores you. You just told him how much you love him. And our love in comparison to his is, oh, so cheap and so weak. His love is eternal. And so, Lord, I lay my hands on Todd. And I ask you, Lord, be favorable to him. Be gracious to him. Don't touch him. Be gracious, Lord. Be gracious, Lord. Let your favor cover them completely. That they're going to leave now, now. This is the time, moment. It's going to be all right. The peace of heaven is yours. The word impossible doesn't exist with him. Doesn't exist with God Almighty. Didn't you hear me say tonight? If the Holy Ghost can turn God into a human being, into a seed, deposit that seed in the womb of Mary, the Virgin, what he can do with you, limitless power. Just surrender. He said, I love you, Lord. He said, I love you. I love you, Lord. He said, I love you. You feel that just lifting. It's lifting. You feel it, don't you? Get on your knees and thank him, both of you. Lift your hands and thank God for this. You don't know what's going on. You don't need to know. You don't need to know. Just all of you, just pray in the Spirit for just a moment. Come on. Out loud. Come on. Holy, holy. Holy, holy.